This is a really great question, and it's not a topic that's covered off in the industry industry testing programs for ICML or CLS. And really, it boils down to what form is the contamination that I'm trying to remove in. Okay, in the case of an RNO lubricant used in the gas or steam turbine application, the contamination is primarily going to be dissolved. And if you apply a particulate filtration technology to that, it's a mismatch. Sure, it's going to be beneficial, but it's missing the heart of the problem, which is dissolved contamination. So I would build the conditioning system predominantly focused on ICB ion exchange technology, followed by a particulate filter. When we move into, say, the opposite, a hydraulic system or an EHC control system, we're dealing with much smaller volumes of lubricant usually, and they're being subjected to very high pressures, which changes the way the lubricant breaks down. In this scenario, as oil accumulates air over time, you get some air bubbles going through the high-pressure pumps, and as they transition from a low-pressure to high-pressure environment, the air bubble will collapse, breaking down the lubricant into its constituents, which is basically carbon. So this carbon is so fine, at less than a tenth of a micron, even finer than that, a particulate removal filter will not address it. Okay, so in this application, we have acids being generated, we have oxidation material being generated, and we have submicronic solid contamination being generated. So totally different application, totally different scenario, and different lubricant conditioning system required. So I would start with ICB ion exchange technology to remove the dissolved. But then I would supplement that with a submicronic particulate removal technology, or ECR, which is an electrostatic-based technology that can remove any solid particle with mass. So particles as small as a hundredth of a micron are easily addressed with that technology. So the combination of both in this case would be available through a product we call ECR Combo, which is 50% ICB technology and 50% electrostatic technology. So as inverse technologies, they're very complementary in the hydraulic application.